My name is Shane Singh. I am an associate professor at the University of Georgia. I teach introductory statistics 2, so intermediate level statistics. The goal of the course is to give students a review of introductory statistics and then to move on to linear regression. So we start with bivariate regression and then we move into regression with more than one independent variable. And we talk about statistical inference for regression. We talk about more complicated topics like when you have interactions between variables. And then we talk about dummy variables. And we talk about situations where your dependent variable might be categorical. So a lot of the work is computer-based. So our exercises in my course are very hands-on. So we learn about the statistical theory behind the methods that we're using, and then we practice them using software. The homeworks will involve handwritten exercises where students will actually do some of the mathematics and the statistics, but also where they'll have, they'll use Stata or some other statistical software to complete the exercises. And we have a lot of hands-on exercises in class as well, where the students are given opportunity to see exactly how these fancy models that we're learning about work in practice with real data. My participants in my course come from all over the world. They range from advanced undergrads all the way up to people who are beginning a PhD program. They come from all different subfields, sociology, political science. We've had nursing students, we've had psychology students, we've had criminology students, and most of the time they're there to either get some introductory material that will help them as they begin a PhD program, or they're trying to supplement their PhD studies with some extra statistics knowledge.